tonight about a fire that destroyed a Delhi Township home last month. Investigators believe someone intentionally set the house on Camperdown Drive on fire. They have now opened an arson investigation. Now, it caught fire in the early morning hours of May 12th. Five people escaped with no injuries. Now, authorities are offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to an arrest. Call the Delhi Township Fire Department if you do know anything.